Good afternoon, all. We are from the Department of Computer Science. I am Dr. D. M. Mahesha, assistant professor. And now we started so many programs like MSc Computer Science and PGC Postgraduate Diploma in Computer Applications and BCA Diploma in Computer Applications. ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಡಿ ಎಂ ಮಹೇಶ್ ಅಂತ. ನಾನು ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಅಧ್ಯಯನ ವಿಭಾಗದಿಂದ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ನಾವು MSc ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ನ ನಡೆಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ವಿ ಕಳೆದ 10 ವರ್ಷಗಳಿಂದ. ಹಾಗೆ ಕೂಡ ಪೋಸ್ಟ್ ಗ್ರಾಜುಯೇಷನ್ ಡಿಪ್ಲೊಮೋ ಇನ್ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಆದವ್ರಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಅನ್ನು ನಾವು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಡಿಪ್ಲೊಮೋ ಇನ್ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಡಿಪ್ಲೊಮಾ ಕೋರ್ಸು ಕೂಡ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಅದು PUC ಆದವರು ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಅದನ್ನ. ವಿ ಆರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್. ನಾನು ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಡಿ ಎಂ ಮಹೇಶ ಒಬ್ಬರು, ಇನ್ನೊಬ್ರು ಶ್ರೀಮತಿ ಸುನೀತಾ ಅಂತ ಅಸಿಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಸರ್, ಮತ್ತೆ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಶ್ರೀಮತಿ ರಾಮಕೃಷ್ಣೇಗೌಡ ಅಂತ ಒಬ್ರು ಸಹಾಯಕ ಪ್ರಾಧ್ಯಾಪಕರು, ಇನ್ನೊಬ್ರು ಶ್ರೀಮತಿ ಭವ್ಯಾ ಡಿ ಎನ್ ಅಂತ ಅವರು ಕೂಡ ಸಹಾಯಕ ಪ್ರಾಧ್ಯಾಪಕರು. ನಾವು 4 ಜನ ಒಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ನಮ್ಮ MSc ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ 2 ವರ್ಷಗಳ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಅದು. ಎರಡು ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಅಂದರೆ BSc ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ಸ್, ಬಿ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ಸು, ಬಿ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ಸು, IT, CS, ಟೆಲಿಕಮ್ಯುನಿಕೇಷನ್ಸು, ಯಾರು ಬೇಕಾದರೂ ಇದನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು. BSc ಇಂದ ಬಂದವರು BSc ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ಸು, ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಸೈನ್ಸು, ಮೆಡಿಕಲ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜಿ, ಮಲ್ಟಿಮೀಡಿಯಾ, ಟೆಲಿಕಮ್ಯುನಿಕೇಷನ್ನು, ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಓದೋರು ಕೂಡ MSc ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಅಡ್ಮಿಷನ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು. ಹಾಗೆ ಕೂಡ BSc ಫಿಸಿಕ್ಸು, ಕೆಮಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ, ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಮೇಜರ್ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್, ಅದನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿದವರು ಕೂಡ ನಮ್ಮ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ಗೆ MSc ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಜಾಯ್ನ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು. ಎಲಿಜಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಕ್ರೈಟೀರಿಯಾ ಇಸ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಯುವರ್ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಬಿ ಇನ್ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್, ಬಿ ಇನ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ಸ್, ಬಿ ಇನ್ ಟೆಲಿಕಮ್ಯುನಿಕೇಷನ್, ಬಿ ಇನ್ ಮೆಡಿಕಲ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜಿ. ದಟ್ಸ್ ಬಿ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಜಾಯಿನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್. ಎಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಆಸ್ BSc ಇನ್ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್, BSc ಇನ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ಸ್, BSc ಇನ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್, ದೇ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಜಾಯಿನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೇ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಪರ್ಸ್ಯೂ ದಿಸ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್. ಎಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಆಸ್ BSc ಇನ್ ಫಿಸಿಕ್ಸ್, ಕೆಮಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ, ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್, ದೋ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಜಾಯಿನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್. ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಮೇಜರ್ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಟು ಜಾಯಿನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್. ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಂಪಲ್ಸರಿ. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಸೆಮಿಸ್ಟರ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಯು ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟಡಿ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಯು ದೇ ಆರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್, ಡಿಸ್ಕ್ರೀಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಥ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಟು ಜಾವಾ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಓರಿಯಂಟೆಡ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಆರ್ಕಿಟೆಕ್ಚರ್ ಆಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಆಸ್ ಡೇಟಾ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್. ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೂ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇನ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಟೂ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ಸ್. ನಾವು ಈ ಕೋರ್ಸನ್ನ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಫಾರ್ 15 ಡೇಸ್. 15 ಡೇಸ್ ಇದರ ಇನ್ ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ಆರ್ ಆಫ್ಲೈನ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ COVID-19 ಫೋಬಿಯಾ. ವಿ ಆರ್ ರೈಟ್ ನೌ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಆನ್ಲೈನ್, ಬಟ್ ಇನ್ ಕೇಸ್ ದ COVID-19 ವಿಲ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಔಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ದ ಆಫ್ಲೈನ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಅಟ್ ಅವರ್ ಮೈನ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಇನ್ KSOU. Afterwards, in second semester, you're going to study that analysis and design and algorithms, DBMS, Linux, and materials and computer networks, and two practicals. Two practicals means ADA and DBMS is one practical, as well as the Linux internals and network programming in one more practicals. This is the first semester, and second semester will come in your first year, 1 year. 1 year you have to pay. Say 17,000 rupees you have to pay for the tuition program fees. For examination fees, you have to pay per semester 2,000 rupees. As well as in your third semester, you are going to study software engineering, visual technologies, and computer graphics. And one elective course also is there. Elective course, either in there, you can choose data mining, or simulation and modeling, or theory of computation. Either these three, you have to choose one elective course. Okay, as well as you have to do one mini project in third semester. In fourth semester, you are going to study management information system and one elective. One elective you have to choose either in image processing or internet technology or artificial intelligence. These three, out of these three subjects, you have to choose one. Okay. In between, in fourth semester, you have to work it out in this your major project also. Major project either in the company side you can do, or our respective professors will choose you. That's where you have to go on to study your project, major project exams. Next, the evaluation part, my colleague Dr. Sumati Ramakrishna Gowda will give the details about the evaluation part.
Good morning, students. I am Dr. Sumati Ramakrishna Gowda, Assistant Professor, Department of Computer Science, KSOU, Mysore. So, Dr. Mahesh has given you a brief introduction of MSc Computer Science. Now you know which are the subject you will be studying in each semester. So now I'll skip that and I will go to the evaluation part. Okay. See, this after attending the contact program, there are two types. One is which comprises of IA, that is called as internal assessment, and the term end exam. This exam will be conducted at the end of the semester. Okay, so after the PCP, after personal contact program, 1 or 2 months, depending on the whatever the registered evaluation fixes up the date, we conduct the examination. Before that, you have to submit the assignment. So each subject is comprising of 20, means it is a theory. Theory is for 80 marks and 20 is for assignments, internal assignments, that is seeing and writing. So there is a set of questions the HOD, whoever heads the department. We are 4 in the department. So once in 2 years, the chairmanship changes, whoever the HOD. So HOD will write the set of assignment questions, and HOD will upload it into the website, and from the website you have to download the assignment questions, answer it. Okay, so this is not compulsion. Okay, so what I suggest you is, since this is seeing and writing, don't miss this part. Okay, here you can score maximum. You are seeing already the questions we will be uploading in the website. Download those questions, answered all the questions which we have given legibly, and also draw the diagrams wherever possible. So this is the best option to score maximum. This is seeing and writing. So when you're seeing and writing something, you will understand what is there in the subject. Okay, so there earlier we used to conduct test. Now test is not there. Okay, so the term end exam, you know, it is for 80 marks. There are all the blocks you have to study. From each block you will be getting a question. Okay, so now you have to write all the assignments in blue books, purchase blue books. Okay, write neatly, legibly. So spend more time in writing this and send it to the chairman's address. Okay, so all the address, everything is given in the prospectus, and also keep browsing the website now and then. Okay, so after writing the assignment, suppose if you won't receive through the post, it is better to keep a copy of that. Okay, take a xerox and keep a copy with you. Suppose if you won't receive by post, then whenever we demand it, you should be in a position to submit this to the university. Now you know how the evaluation part, 80 and 20. So this 20, I think it is better, don't miss this part. Okay. So next is examination fees, when to pay, all that will be intimated in the website, and also SMS services will be there. If you won't get SMS services, don't worry, just browse, keep browsing the website now and then to get updated. Okay. So you need not call for small things, don't call any one of us. You get all the information in our website only. So students, once you finish your second semester, Third sem, you have a mini project. Fourth sem, you have a major project. So these two are the projects. So we are four faculties in the department. So the guide for each student. See, the students, the guide will be any one among us, okay? It will be divided. So the guide will give you the list of mini project titles, and even for the major project, once you do the mini project, you will become comfortable. So the guidelines and all, we will be updating you. We will keep it in the group, we'll host it in the group, okay? So all the guidelines you will get, do as per our guidelines. For third semester, it is light blue in color, the hard bound you should give. When you come to the fourth semester, it is parrot gray in color. So you maintain it. So make a good binding also carries marks. Okay, see, some will get 5 or 10 marks less means you, some will go for spiral binding. Spiral binding is not recommended because you are already in PG now. So don't become stingy. You spend lavishly for all your bounds, okay? So that is your, you have to preserve one for yourself. That is your very, you see, your gold and all, how much we keep, na? Like that only should preserve your document. That is your hard copy of the project, okay? Mini project and major projects. When you go for interview, they will see even this writing, maintaining, well, all this carries marks. Okay, so how to write the abstract, all that we have given in the guidelines. So whatever your we will be your guide. So you just whatever your guide says, you just stick on the questions assignment. That is the list of my mini project will be given. So now you have to, don't go for HTML, DHTML, they are all out there. Okay. Now Python is there, ASP.NET is there, PHP is there. So all latest. So what I prefer is IoT is the best. But for IoT, you have to spend a little bit of much money because you have to purchase hardware and all. Okay. If you are capable of spending a little bit extra money, what I suggest you is go for IoT, Internet of Things. So that how to write the program, all that you will learn. Okay, so don't think so much. If you spend more, if you go do good IoT, simulation and modeling, artificial intelligence, robotics, this requires a little bit expenditure. Okay, but it will give you a good knowledge which will help you for your future. Okay. So these you have to do when you come to third semester. From the beginning only, you should be very, very attentive how to do, how to execute, even the coding, everything you should learn. So we are there, we each guide, each one of you will guide you, we will tell you. So you just adhere to your guide, whatever your guide says, you do it. And then you can select from the list of projects what we give, and execute it, and then abstract you have to give, then clear them. Always make a good binding, and when you submit your project thesis, you know, you should have a coding part also in that. So it should mini means at least 100 pages. Micro means it should be more than 100 pages, 150 is the best. All flow diagrams, everything you should include. Okay, see, some of our students, they are not putting the code part. See, the code part is the main thing. If you won't do code part the binding, you will lose marks. Okay, there also 5 to 10 marks you have a chances of losing. Okay, so students, we all are very friendly. We will teach you all the subjects. If you have any doubts, everything will be clear during the PCP. Okay, so just adhere. After if you are comfortable with mini project, then you do major project. Major project has got little bit tougher projects. Okay. So that also, during exam time, you have to write an abstract of the program, and then you have to show the PPT to your guide and also to the external examiners. okay, don't worry, we are here, we will help you out. The thing is, just put 1 hour of daily. I've taken computer science. Computer science is a very tough subject. So you have to put every day at least 1 year of your time to study this. Try hard, we are there to help you out. See, whatever the material we give you is not enough. You have to refer the textbooks, refer some journals and all. Keep on doing research, okay? So we are there. Thank you so much and all the best, okay? Yes. And my another colleague, Srimati Sunita, will address you for PGDCA, Postgraduate Diploma in Computer Applications. Thank you, students. All the best.
So good afternoon to all. Myself, Sunita, I am assistant professor in computer science department. As our colleagues, they have already explained about the course MSc. So from our department, we are offering the courses MSc in computer science, then PGDCA. PGDCA means postgraduate diploma in computer application. And one more course, DCA. DCA means diploma in computer application. So many of you might have joined DCA, PGDC along with MSc Computer Science in this academic year. Okay. So now let me give introduction to PGDCA. Before that, I will tell that all the four staff of Computer Science Department, they will be handling the theory and practicals of all the three courses, MSc, DCA, PGDCA. Okay. So in PGDCA, we have five theory subjects and two practicals. And the five theory subjects are computer fundamentals, programming in C, RDBMS, data communication and networking, and two labs related to programming in C and RDBMS, relational database management system. This we will do using SQL. So computer science fundamentals will be handled by Dr. Sumati, and programming in C will be handled by Mrs. Bhavya, RDBMS by myself, Sunita, and data communication and networking will be handled by Dr. Manish. And what about the contact program? So you'll be having questions, when will be the contact program, all those things. So once you join our program, you'll get the ID card and the lessons. And in the live chat, I have seen many of you have given the queries related to not received the lessons and the ID card. So if you have any query regarding the lessons and the ID card, then you have to contact the admission people. So admission section, you will get the contact number, all those things in the website. And also, if you are not within Mysore, you are outside Mysore, then you have to contact the regional center, corresponding regional center, regional directors. You'll get all those details in the website. So you clarify those things with them, and we are not related to that. We are related to the academic part, meaning when will be the contact program, all those details, and if you have any doubts regarding the subjects and when will be the practical exam conducted, all those queries, you can, for those things, you can contact us. So contact any one of all the four staff. So we are ready to serve you. And once again, about the contact program, for PGDCA, the contact program will be for 5 days, including both theory and practicals. And many of you might be in some job and maybe outside Mysore, and the main thing is all the contact programs of science programs, it may be MSc, UG, PG or diploma, PG diploma. For all the science programs at present, the contact programs will be held at the center KSOU Mysore only. So if you are outside Mysore and if you are working and if you don't have any leave to attend the contact program, don't worry. You can come at any time and you can clarify the doubts by learning yourself, by seeing the self-learning materials. But for practicals, again, we have now we have organized a lab. It's newly developed a lab which is well furnished, and at any time in the working hours of the KSOU. You can come and do practice here if you are free. And if you have any doubts, there we will clarify there itself. Okay. So it is not compulsory that you have to come only for the contact program. So for that, we have given the lenience. Then you will have term and exam related to theory. The theory paper will be for 80 marks. And also in the website, you will be seeing the when will be the assignments announced and when you have to submit. So you go through those things. Related to that, you will get the message also. Now Telegram group has been created. So it's a request. You please get subscribed to it. So it's useful to you. All the messages will reach you through this Telegram group. Okay. Then, so by seeing the schedule, when you have to submit the assignment, by seeing that, you please write it in A4 size sheets. Then you can staple it, or you can write it in a long book and you have to post it to the department address. So once you post it, you can take the acknowledgement for it so that in future, in case if your assignment is not received, something happens in between, then your acknowledgement will be the proof that you have submitted the assignment. Okay. Then coming to the practical exam, it will be for 40 marks. And in that, 10 marks will, out of 50, 40 for the exam and 10 marks will be for the assignments. Again, in the theory assignments, along with theory, you'll be submitting the practical programs, you'll be writing and submitting it as assignment. So for that, we have given 10 marks. Okay. So nothing to worry. Again, after practical theory exam, very next you can do practical exams. Suppose if you are coming out of station and if you are staying in hostel here in boys and girls hostel, and if you don't have time to come again for practical exam in another session, then in very next day you can complete your practical exams and one time you can exit from the center. So if you have still any doubt, means you can contact us. Our number is available in the website. So with this, I will conclude the introduction to PGDCA course and thank you. So next, our colleague Bhavya, she will continue with the introduction to DCA program.
Good afternoon, students. Myself, Bhavya, assistant professor in Department of Computer Science. So I am telling about the diploma course, that is diploma in computer application. The duration of the course is 1 year. So there are the program structure is that there are 4 theory subjects and 2 practicals. The 4 theory subjects are fundamentals of computers and information technology and office automation, DTP, and another one is internet and web page design. The practicals are office automation lab, DTP and HTML. So means the DCA means it is mainly we consider in for basics of computers. So the study material and all are you are received in the lesson section. So the contact program is 5 days. So the evaluation means and there are for each subject 100 marks, 80 marks for external examination and another 20 for the assignment. Assignment in the sense you'll write it in a notebooks and you'll post through the post or you'll submit to the department itself. So IA in the sense I already told the assignment, that is yeah, you will write it in the notebook.
So there are 500 marks for DCA. So for each subject 100 marks and theory subject. For practicals it is 50, that is 40 for external examination and 10 for the internal, that is assignment. So that's it, that is for Diploma Computer Application Program. Once again,
the students, some of you have commented in the comment box related to assignment and also related to contact program. So I just want to give clarification regarding this. So one student, he has asked, ma'am, there is any online class for correspondence students? See, due to COVID pandemic situation, now during this academic year, we are continuing with online contact program. Okay, so for you, this time, for first semester, there will be online contact program. This will be through KSOU Connect app. So those messages you will get by our WhatsApp group. See, only for MSc Computer Science, our chairman, Mahesh sir, he is regularly creating a WhatsApp group for every batch. And in that, time to time notifications will be updated and all your queries, you can send it in that group. Since you are now you have enrolled, now since we haven't yet received the roll numbers properly, once we get all the details, automatically we will create one group and we will update you through that. Again, regarding assignment, in A4 sheets, you can write the assignment, you can staple it, make it one book and you can post it, or you can use long books and there you can write the assignments and send it. And there is no compulsory that you have to write it in a particular blue book and all. So I think this clarified your doubts. So thank you one and all for your peaceful listening and for connecting us live. Thank you.
Dear students, thank you from our side, from the Department of Computer Science. Thank you, Mrs. Srimati Sunita ma'am. Thank you, Dr. Sumati Ramakrishna Gowda ma'am. And thank you, Ms. Bhavya ma'am. One query will come through the comments. So that's any YYYOs is there for practical exams. For DC and PGDCA, we don't have any YYOs. Only the program writing and execution is SENA, but in MSc Computer Science, we have an Viva voice and you people have to execute, write the program and execute, and that's it. Yeah. Practical classes we will conduct in the online classes itself. We will conduct 15 days online classes for MSc programs, 5 days for DC and PGDCA. In that period itself, we will conduct the practical classes. Hopefully, I will clear all the doubts and queries from your side. We will rectify on by the WhatsApp as well as the Signal or which one, ma'am? One more.
WhatsApp, Telegram.
We'll create those groups. On and on, we'll deliver the messages, what are the things is going to happen either in assignment submission or the exams and the results. We'll update you on and on, guys. Okay, thank you. For each one more query come from the one student side, that's we have a pattern, ABC pattern, that's a part A, part B, and part C. Theory, you are going to write 80 marks, and assignments, you have to submit 20 marks. Okay. Okay, thank you. Thank you all. We'll end the session now. Thank you. Thank you all.